Our planet is home to an incredible diversity of life, from the tiniest bacteria to the largest whales. And among this vast array of creatures, there are a few that stand out for their remarkable longevity. Today, we're going to explore some of the oldest living organisms on Earth. Number 1. Ocean Quahog. The ocean quahog, or Arctica islandica, is a species of clam that can live for over 500 years. These clams can outlive humans by over 400 years. Ocean quahogs are found in the cold waters of the North Atlantic and Arctic oceans. They are filter feeders, meaning that they eat plankton and other small particles from the water. They live in very cold water. Cold water temperatures slow down the clam's metabolism, which helps to prolong their lifespan. Ocean quahogs have very few predators. This is because they live in deep water, and they are protected by their thick shells. Ocean quahogs are very efficient at repairing their cells. This is important because it helps to protect them from damage caused by things like UV radiation and pollution. Number 2. Greenland Shark. Greenland sharks are estimated to live for over 500 years, making them the longest living vertebrate on Earth. In fact, one Greenland shark was found that was estimated to be over 512 years old. The Greenland shark is a massive shark that can grow up to 24 feet long and weigh over 2,000 pounds. They are found in the Arctic and North Atlantic oceans, and they are apex predators, feeding on seals, fish, and other marine animals. There are a few reasons why Greenland sharks live so long. First, they have a very slow metabolism. This means that they don't use up energy as quickly as other animals, which helps them to live longer. Second, they live in very cold water. Cold water slows down the aging process, which helps Greenland sharks to stay healthy and alive for longer. Number 3. Red sea urchin. Red sea urchins are a type of marine invertebrate that can live for over 200 years. They are found in the Pacific Ocean along the coast of North America. Red sea urchins are important grazers in marine ecosystems, helping to keep kelp forests and other habitats healthy. Red sea urchins have a spiny shell that protects them from predators. They also have a complex oral apparatus that allows them to graze on algae and other small organisms. Red sea urchins are an important part of the food chain, and they are preyed upon by a variety of animals, including fish, sea otters, and humans. Red sea urchins are fascinating creatures that have adapted to live long and prosperous lives on Earth. They are an important part of the marine ecosystem, and they teach us a valuable lesson about the resilience of life. Number 4. Koi. The oldest koi ever recorded was over 200 years old. Koi are a type of carp that are native to East Asia. They have been domesticated for centuries, and they are now popular ornamental fish all over the world. Koi are known for their beautiful coloration, which can range from white to red to black. They are also said to be symbols of good luck and prosperity. Koi are able to live so long because of their slow metabolism and their ability to repair their own cells. They are also very hardy fish and can withstand a wide range of water temperatures. Koi are relatively easy to care for, and they make a great addition to any pond or aquarium. They are also a popular choice for koi farms, where they are bred for their beauty and value. Number 5. Boohead Whale. The bowhead whale is a massive creature, growing up to 60 feet long and weighing up to 200 tons. They are found in the Arctic and North Atlantic oceans, and they are estimated to live for over 200 years. Bowhead whales are filter feeders, meaning that they eat plankton and other small particles from the water. They do this by swimming close to the surface of the water and opening their mouths wide. As they swim, they filter the water through their baleen plates, which are made of keratin, the same material as our hair and nails. Bowhead whales are an important part of the Arctic ecosystem. They play a vital role in the food chain, and they help to control the populations of other animals, such as seals and fish. They are also a source of food for indigenous peoples in the Arctic. I'll see you next time. Thanks for witching and subscribe for more videos.